Is hydrogen changing the world we live in? Can we use hydrogen-powered cars to protect the environment? The answer to these questions was given by Japanese automotive company Toyota in 2014 by launching the first production of the first hydrogen fuel cell vehicle, the Toyota Mirai. It uses hydrogen as a fuel source and produces water as a waste product. Hydrogen is everywhere. It is an abundant element on Earth. Normally, it's locked up in enormous quantities of water, but by using water hydrolysis, oxygen and hydrogen can be separated.
In this electrolysis, we fill both containers to the zero mark. You can almost see that it's a 2-to-1 bubbles produced for hydrogen.
Around the world, many leaders have expressed support for hydrogen as a fuel of the future. At one time, former U.S. President George W. Bush offered $1.3 billion in funding to get these cars on the road. And in 2020, the German parliament granted 9 billion euros to help make hydrogen a key sustainable energy source. But when you see popular hydrogen fuel cell cars on the market, the majority of them are of Japanese origin, like the Toyota Mirai and the Honda Clarity. Of these two cars, the Toyota Mirai is the cheapest with a starting price of $50,000. The question is, will hydrogen-powered car beat electric vehicles? There are some challenges to using hydrogen-powered vehicles. For example, the fuel costs $80 for 400 miles with 6 kilograms of hydrogen fuel. That's pretty expensive compared to electric or gasoline cars. Secondly, there's also a risk of dangerous fire-related incidents because hydrogen is very, very flammable. As a result, hydrogen-powered vehicles could be riskier when compared to electric and petroleum-based cars. A third challenge is that hydrogen cars are half as efficient as electric vehicles, which means electric vehicles are 2 times more powerful than hydrogen cars. Ultimately, humanity will have to wait and see about the uncertain future of hydrogen as a fuel source for cars.